Hey guys, welcome back to more Resident Evil 5. Here, remember, if you saw the last episode, we just met with Albert Wesker. Albert Wesker is the guy from the remake of 4, right? At the end of the credits, the guy with the sunglasses, that's him. There's a whole big lore around him, especially with the big, coming from the first game. But obviously, I don't play the first game, it's because, you know, fixed camera angles, and I'm not a fan of that. But now we're in this part now, just seeing what we're gonna do next. Looks like the three slots are for three items.
Come on, Roger!
I'm gonna go right here. What the fuck is this? Oh hell no.
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Ah-ha-ha! Ah-ha-ha! Nobody messes with the Kennedys. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, thank God that you're gonna be dumb as fuck. Alright, do not move yet. Okay, no, 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 no. Oh, fuck. There we go. How? Son of a bitch. Sarah, I don't even know how you got hurt. You were with me. You were behind me. If you decided to just leave behind, that's your fault.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
I need to be careful. Bitch! Fuck! Fucking gay shit!
Take it!
Okay!
Pick up this emblem. Oh fuck. We can get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
Come on, Shiba. Let's go. Put this on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Where are they? Well, thank God. Let's just go! Fuck! Run! You've gotta be kidding me. I saw the big dude. Oh hell no. I'm dead. Okay. We wasted all of our shit already, bro? Now where we go? Okay. I blame Sheva for wasting our ammo, our health. Do not think stupid. Okay then. You're not need any of that? Oh, that's good. Where do we go? We obviously can't. Oh. Thank God. Fuck yes. Sheva, you're doing something. God. Yes. I like that. Alright. We gotta go down here, I'm assuming. Nope. Where do we go now? Okay. Alright. We need one more. Where the fuck do we get that last one? Okay. Sheva, I swear to God, we die because of you. Oh, fuck! That scared the fuck out of me, dude. They don't even give you a sign, bro. They don't give you the ding. That shit went by way too. Seriously? Nah, for real though, how the fuck are we supposed to get that? Where's the last one? Ah, I see. There we go.
You grab
Roger.
It.
There we go. There's the ticket. What the fuck, bro? How was I able to hit us from there? Fucking jackass.
Take it.
Roger. You need to be careful.
Oh yeah, because I definitely needed that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Take it.
Roger.
I can't find him anywhere. He's not here. Ah, there you are. About time. Jesus. It's starting to piss me off. Oh, come on.
Help me.
How am I supposed to help you? Yes. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. Hurry up, the big dude's coming. Come on, come on, Trevor, come on, come on. This motherfucker thought he was slick. Over here. Come on, let's get to it. There it is. Sheba. Come on. Alright, I swear to God. I better keep moving, motherfuckers. I am fucking with them, bro. Fuck no. Wasn't that fun? All right, get to it. How peculiar. All right, you want our sniper? Fuck spiders. Fuck anything about spiders. Mr. Spider, sir? Boom. Kill his ass. And he gave us money. I don't know how spiders can give you money, but they can, alright? Don't you know anything about, like, fucking nature, bro? They give you fucking money when they die. Dude, that's how life works. Oh, fuck. Oh, this puzzle. This is a puzzle. Oh, hell no. Some of these laser beams hurts us.
I see. There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Okay. Oh hell no, I'm not trying to hurt myself. Okay. So we do have to do something. I'm touching any of that. Alright. Who the fuck you think you is? I'm not touching the beams, bro. Okay. Nope. You know, Shabba, you could really help too, you know? Ugh. All right, let's get to it. Oh, wait, what? Oh, we have to get down here.
Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
Yes. Let's get to it. Andale, andale, apurate.
not get over.
Yeah, but I don't want to burn myself, though. I mean, I don't think it will do anything. Okay, never mind, it will. Good. There we go. Nah, fuck that. Okay, 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 we got something now, we got something. There we go. Alright, Shubba, let's get down.
Another one down. What's next?
Can we all think this? God damn, man. He's always giving us some bullshit puzzles, man. Well, first of all, let me get this shit real quick. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. They tricked us. More. None of them even drop money, bro. That's embarrassing. How embarrassing. These guys don't even drop money. Okay. Well, let me check around here, though. Oh, come on. Your quistadors are way better than y'all. Ugh. Okay. Nice. Easy peasy. There we go. This is really easy. Never mind. There's some bullshit to be behind. Behind? There's some bullshit to be. Oh shit, I almost burned myself for a bit. Holy shit. There we go. Good. Great. These are really easy puzzles too, bro. I'm not gonna lie with y'all. Oh no! Okay. They added something different now. Alright. Well, we obviously can't do shit about this. See, cause it'll just... There we go. But how the fuck am I gonna get there? I just noticed that. Oh, fuck. Okay, okay, okay. I think I know what we need to do. Strange. How am I supposed to do this? This is weird. This is a little tricky, I'm not gonna lie. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. This is easy then. All I have to do is just angle it. What am I doing? Holy fuck. I really had to think, bro. Why did I have to think? I'm dumb as fuck. I'm actually dumb as fuck for not even thinking about that, bro. What am I doing? Alright, not gonna touch any of that, though. Alright, Sheba, let's get down. Yeah, we did. I mean, most of y'all did the work, but yeah, you can just stand there and say, like, you did something. Because that's what's called teamwork.
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Well, okay then. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil 5, guys. Very short, very decently short episode. Not too long. And we only made it to the halfway mark. But it's cool, though. It's cool. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. For Resident Evil 5, whatever. It's been a pleasure.